Welcome to Best Useful Tips. Here I will show you how to check for Windows 10 update. You can manually update or download Windows 10 update on your PC or laptop devices using this trick. Tap on Windows icon. Tap setting. Now tap on update and security. Here you can see check for updates. Tap on check for updates. Now checking if update available or not in your Windows devices. Wait. Now you can see your device up to date. You can also change setting using advanced options. Here you can push updates that temporary disable update being installed on your device up to 35 days. Also choose when an update are installed. Choose from semi-annual channel or semi-annual channel targeted. It's quite easy to check for Windows update using update and security setting in your devices. That's it. I hope this tutorial helpful to check for Windows update. Please like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe.